Hello, welcome back. Right now, I just went out and bought these little doodads. And I thought, wouldn't they be so much fun? Now, these are reusable. No, wait. Disposable? I don't know. These are mascara ones. And I got them just to see which one would be better. Like, which one would be easier for me to use. My camera is trying to like color correct and freaking out. we got pink, blue, orange, yellow, and I think there was another color. I think possibly there was some green in here. But I used that one earlier. Orange is my favorite color, so I'm impartial. But this little guy is so weird. Let's play with this one first. Extremely flexible. Weird. I'm not sure I would like to use these ones. Let's see. What do you think? I actually prefer the sound of these touching each other. So this one's thin but curved. I think these ones would be pretty good. This kind. You wanna try? Hold still. It's so stormy outside. All the trees are blowing, and the telephone wires are going. And I just watched a bird get blown by a gust of wind. Isn't it kind of like a Watsit? Or a Cheeto, if you're in America? Let's see if we can comb our hair with it, like a dingle hopper. You know. Yes, you can comb your hair with it. Who's next? Mellow yellow, except not that mellow, because that is some intense yellow. Look at its extra hairy bit on the top. That's interesting. Oh, I kind of like that. That's a good idea. Because then you can get all the bits at the end that people always forget about. This is the worst angle ever. I look like a balloon face. Awkward. Okay. Let's do blue. This is the standard mascara wand shape. Flexible still, that I'm like hardly putting any pressure on it. Is that nice? Which one do you prefer? I think I quite like the yellow one best. The one with the little Bart Simpson hairdo on top.